Cannon here, back with another episode of Tory Bash.